He's plays in one of the best bands of all time called Aloha. No?
He's one of my favorite bass players. This is so amazing.
Anyway, he's really amazing and